sends it through for Ibitoye. That's a well-worked, very emphatic attack set up by the replacement scrum half, finished off by the Quins winger.
Ibitoye, so powerful, gives the offload. Velicott, and he's lost it in contact. These slippery conditions doing for him. And a lovely little burst here from Ibitoye. Great support line as well.
Randall's there to Caulfield. Ibitoye. Oh, Ibitoye thinks he's finished. How he got that ball down, there's not many people in world rugby that would have done that.
Screaming for it on the outside is Ibitoye. There's the gather, and that's a quite brilliant offload. Under pressure, he's got it away, and Marcus Smith finishes.
Mistake for Wales.
Banter's right.
Harry Morgan.
Banter's going.
Get away with the ball. Ibitoye. Straight to the man.
Oh, he's keep going. Oh, wow. Power and pace.
Ibitoye is offering himself on this right-hand side. If they can get it to him, he will score. And he needs to drive a little bit towards the posts. He's happy enough to take...
Charge time, Ibitoye hacks through, just needs the boxer, he gets it. What a deserving score that is for the Harlequins man.
Malins, England full of tricks as Bayliss takes it at this time. Ibitoye turns right over.
Ibitoye having his lockers, he has more than enough.
Lays it back to Randall. Ibitoye waits, steps one way, then the other, and over he goes in the corner.
And it's White and England going wide here, looking for the pace on the outside. Ibitoye, and he is a man with lightning feet. Can he get away? He can get away, Ibitoye. What a brilliantly timed off-road by Ibitoye.